So we are going to you the picture which you are seeing on the screen. We are talking about careers. Careers कैसे थे पहले? This picture which you see on the screen is of pre-industry. पहले अभी इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन मशीनरी नहीं आई थी. When people started, you know, when the पूरा जब the people were you know trying to survive on this land. So what were they doing? How were they surviving? So their survival was very difficult because you know there were limited resources, demand was high, and supply was less. Lekin people were very skilled at that time. You can see somebody is you know early history of work of the man. If you see in the primitive societies, each individual secured पर्सनल सर्वाइवल स्किल्स बाय डेवलपिंग मास्टरी ओवर अ वाइड रेंज ऑफ टास्क एंड स्किल्स. उनके पास एक हर स्किल में एक मास्टरी थी. हियर इफ यू कैन सी समबडी इज वेरी गुड एट फिशिंग, समबडी इज गुड एट बेकिंग ब्रेड्स, समबडी इज यू नो गुड एट अ रॉकरी. देर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ स्किल्स विच पीपल वर हैविंग. और तब पैसे नहीं थे लोगों के पास एक दूसरे से एक्सचेंज करने के लिए, तो वी यूज टू कॉल इट एज अ बार्टर सिस्टम. सो हम बार्टर सिस्टम में वॉट वर वी डूइंग इन बार्टर सिस्टम, जिसके पास जो स्किल्स है, मेरे पास फिश है तो आई वुड गिव फिश टू अ पर्सन हु इज हैविंग ब्रेड एंड देन एक्सचेंज ब्रेड फ्रॉम देम. So that is how the world was moving on at that time. You know, world of skills in those earliest stages in the evolution of the work, small groups of individuals through various activities, you know, they were having like hunting, fishing, building a shelter, rearing animals, farming, or many other products. There are many ways of survival and for their existence. So we could see that. There are some nine people waiting. Please allow them in. Admit them all. Okay. So, you know, there were so many you know, activities. They all were dependent. And every individual was having their own, was expected to be effective at all the tasks and skills related to the survival. अगर आपको कोई स्किल्स नहीं आते हैं तो सर्वाइवल वॉज बिकमिंग वेरी डिफिकल्ट अंटिल अनलेस यू हैव टू लिव. यू नो अगर आपके पास ब्रेड नहीं है तो यू हैव टू लिव ओनली विद द ब्रेड. लता प्लीज डोंट स्क्रिबल, रब इट आउट. Kindly don't scribble here. Teachers, please instruct the students not to scribble on the board. So, what happened? You know, with this, Lata, please don't force me to remove you from the group. Remove, just you know, erase this whatever you have put on the screen. So, M. Lata. I'm sorry, I have to remove you. And if you are entering inside without, Sumaya, can you remove M. Lata? From here, you have to be. In spite of telling, she is scribbling on the boards. So, students, if you are scribbling here, we have to remove you from the place, and all the teachers from the other schools, please instruct them not to. Scribble here. हम लोग बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी वी आर गोइंग टू हैव जस्ट एन इनफॉर्मल यू नो डिस्कशन. सो प्लीज डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम. इफ यू आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड यू कैन गो, बट डोंट स्क्रिबल एंड वेस्ट अदर्स टाइम. थैंक यू ऑल. सो नाउ यू सी दिस. Every individual was expected to be effective. You know, it was important that you become excellent. Not even then, you know, even today we want to have become excellent. Whatever the work you are doing, until and unless you don't have excellence in that's then, you know, you cannot survive. It is an era of the survival of the fittest. Okay. So then what happened was next slide, if you see, this is, can you just see what is this picture? Can anybody tell me what is happening here in this picture? Yes, who can answer this? Please raise your hand. You can unmute yourself and answer.
Teacher, can I?
Yes, please.
Teacher, we can see people are wearing masks which are covering their face, nose, and mouth.
Okay, good. And what else? What else do you see? So they have covered their mask. So in that means abhi hum log corona time pe jo kar rahe hain, COVID-19 mein what all we are doing, it was happening earlier also. Okay. So this was happening at that time also. It's still linked to abhi bhi kya ho raha hai, there are many smart people who knows that at this time during this pandemic what all are the business, smart business they can start. Many of them have started making masks, some of them have started making started the business of selling oxygen cylinders. Abhi oxygen which was we never knew it would become so rare and expensive and life threatening. So all these have started happening now because these people are entering. I'm so sorry, I have to stop the in between to admit them all in. So so no, skills were linked to prevailing and geographical and environmental conditions stimulated the development of the skills. So can you tell me how are skills related to environment? Can anybody give me an example of it? Can we relate any skill with the environment? Yes, anybody in the participants, whoever can answer, please raise your hands. Yes, Sana.
Teacher skills is like you are a teacher and you are giving us a knowledge, that is a skill.
Okay, I'm having a communication skill. This skill name is communication skill. What am I doing is I'm communicating with you all. So very good. So this is called a skill. So but I said that can you relate a skill with environment? आपके एनवायरमेंट, आपकी सराउंडिंग्स, आपके ज्योग्राफिकल कंडीशंस के हिसाब से आपकी स्किल डेवलप होती है. तो क्या आप कोई एक एग्जांपल दे सकते हैं ऐसा कि उस जगह के हिसाब से कौन सी स्किल चाहिए?
टीचर, इफ वी आर स्टेइंग नियर द सी,
यस, वेरी गुड,
वी कैन गेट सॉल्ट एंड फिशेस, दैट इज आल्सो अ स्किल.
Very good. You know, supposing if somebody is staying in the coastal area, what do we do is coastal area, but they are near the seas. So unke paas kya resources hoge, those people who are living there, what are the resources available there? Unke paas, they can do fishing, and what else can they do? They'll have lot of minerals available over there. And you know, some people who lives in rocky areas, so unko, what were they doing at that time, pre-industrialization area time, they were making beautiful statues you can see for the decoration or construction ke liye the marble was carved. They were developing all these type of skills. But at that time we were having our reed workers. Can anybody tell me what do you mean by reed workers? You can post it in the chat box if anybody know the meaning of the reed worker. Who are the reed workers? Please post them in the chat box. Who are the reed workers? Yeah, can anybody read from the yes, Sumaiya? I will unmute you. Please read the questions from the chat box because I cannot see the chat box. You unmute yourself and read out the questions in the chat box.
Ma'am, there are no questions asked by the students.
What are the questions by the students? Can you read and tell me?
Ma'am, there are no questions from the students.
Okay, what is there in the chat box then? There's some. Okay, whenever there are any questions that are coming in the chat box, please do let me know. Okay. So what happened? You know, because of so now we came to know that specialization began to evolve. Until and unless you are not a specialist, you cannot exist in this world. You know, and this specialization of fishermen, farmers, cattle breeders, weavers, healers, traders, and they all, you know, the post-industrial work ethos have given rise to a lifelong learning. वहाँ पर जो भी अगर skilled है, जैसे कि I was telling you now the teaching, the teachers were earlier teaching only on the board and with the board and chalk piece. Now all of a sudden because of this COVID, you know, the shift has taken and we all had to move to technology. So until and unless all the professionals, the teachers who are not the lifelong learners, they cannot exist. So everywhere, you know, the survival of the fittest will be until and unless you are not a lifelong learner. Who are lifelong learners? Lifelong learners but the zindagi bhar aapko kuch na kuch seekhte rehna hai. So the future world of the work is no longer likely to offer jobs that could be pursued for the entire span of an individual's working life. The worker of the future is likely to be required to make several job shifts over one lifetime. Even skills are rapidly getting redundant. So coping with the diversities, the information age has created dramatic change in the conception of the time and space within the world of work. So the world of work, wherever you're going, is going to be dynamic. And the workers in today are expected to discharge work roles in an environment that is characterized by the social, cultural, and economic diversity. Aapko there will be, you know, whenever you see, you think that agar koi bahut ameer aadmi hoga, to wahi establish kar sakega apna business. Uske liye paisa hona zaruri hai. Lekin that is wrong. The Almighty has bestowed a talent in everyone. You can take an example of Ambani, Tata. There are many people in the Azim Premji. Those people, these people, you know, they were not having a penny with them. If you see, Ambani started a chota sa soda bandi se he has started his business, and now
Dr. Ambedkar also.
Yeah, Baba Saheb Ambedkar, because he had a greater skill of, you know, making. He has made the. He was also a lifelong learner, and the Constitution of India, what he has made, we all bow and salute him for that. He was having a different skill, you know, logical and rational skills. You will come to know about the various different types of skills they'll have. And as I was talking about, Ambani was having very good बिजनेस स्किल्स, तो वो अगर आपके पास स्किल्स हो तो यू कैन डू वंडर्स. द ओनली थिंग इज यू हैव टू सर्च दोर स्किल्स, आपके पास क्या स्किल्स है. आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट इकोनॉमी, आपके इज नॉट गोइंग टू अफेक्ट योर इंटरेस्ट एंड एप्टीट्यूड्स, नीदर कल्चर. कल्चर एक हर जगह का कल्चर, यू थिंक दैट दिस कल्चर में हमारे पास लड़की ये जॉब लड़की नहीं कर सकती है, दैट इज ऑल्सो रॉन्ग. नाउ यू कैन सी फ्रॉम हैदराबाद, द फर्स्ट फीमेल पायलट फ्रॉम हैदराबाद, मिस सलवा is, you know, from a humble small family background, and she has done a great job by becoming a, pehle sochte the ki pilot only ladka hi pilot ban sakta hai, ladki nahi kar sakti, lekin wo agar aapke paas talent hai to aap wo bhi kar sakte hain. So that is cultural one, and the diversity, so there are so many diversities, so many things. Hum log kya karte hain, apne andar kya talent hai ya ability hai usko कल्चर इकोनॉमी एंड डाइवर्सिटी के वजह से वो नहीं देख पाते, वो ढूंढ नहीं पा सकते हैं. तो मैं जो आपको सेशंस लेने वाली हूँ, सानिया खान प्लीज डोंट स्क्रिबल ऑन द बोर्ड इफ यू आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड लीव. टीचर सानिया खान टीचर प्लीज टेल हर टू लीव द स्क्रीन, बट इफ शी हैज टू स्क्रिबल ऑन द स्क्रीन. So, you know, success is a new world of work would be linked to the individual's ability to maintain personal autonomy, freedom of thought, judgment within a shifting, changing and the diverse world of work. So, hum log aapko jo teen career ka bhi ek psychology hoti hai, we are going to talk about the three important career psychologies, that is career preparation, clarity of career choices, career planning and confidence. So, agar aap ye cheeze pehle se well plan कर ले तो यू विल डेफिनेटली लव टू डू. आप जो भी काम कर रहे हैं यू वुड बी यू विल एंजॉय डूइंग इट. सो लेट अस सी व्हाट डू वी प्लान टू इन द नेक्स्ट. हूएवर इज स्क्रिबलिंग द स्क्रीन प्लीज. So now you can see, you know, ये पॉइंट जब इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन, what happened when people were not experts, जो एक्सपर्ट्स रहेंगे वो तो हमेशा हमेशा उनकी जरूरत रहेंगी, they will be always be in demand. So जो भी वर्कर्स, अभी recently also we have seen after corona there are so many laborers who were shifting from one place to other, so this was happening earlier also. And these laborers were shifting, and you know, there was a great shift, there was a lot of unemployment. So what how are we going to see that making your dream comes true? So we are going to talk about a career guidance program where we are going to allow you all to dream what is true, what you want to do in future, what are your dreams. So how can you, everybody have got a dream, so how can you make your dream come. Sai Rockstar, please leave if you are not interested, don't scribble on the boards. So Sai's teacher, please don't allow him to scribble on the board, please. So can anybody who can read this, what is written on the board? We are talking about, this is, you know, Jeeva's career guidance program, which we starts with your dream. Once you have identified aur apne aapke andar kya talent hai, hum usko identify karne mein bhi aapki help karenge. So now you check and tell me, what do you see here? Who is going to read it? Okay, Sana, you are unmute, no? Please.
Yes. Jeeva Pro.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Jeeva program, making dreams come true.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am. A career concept.
Just wait, Sana. Yeah, tell me, Sumaiya.
This message is from Ramesh Kumar. He says, please allow the students, they are calling.
Okay, I have admitted all. Please tell sir, message sir, that instruct students not to scribble on the board, okay? If they are serious students, then only allow them, not everyone. And after 10 minutes, it stops, we'll have a break, and then I'll send you a different link. so that you know, you join back again after this. If this is stops, you have to join back again with the link posted to you. So now, can you tell me who is reading it?
Ma'am, I.
Yes, Sana.
Hi, ma'am. Learning program. Understand your potentials. Know about the world of work. Identify career opportunities. Make your career plan.
Very good.
Second learning. Components of Jeeva program. Proof workshop, Jeeva worksheets, career information, career phase, software to learn about careers, meeting with parents, license board rules. All postings on the board will go through the lifeline board manager. The second one is all postings will be on paper. Do not try draw anything on the board.
Man, I will do.
So, ma'am, I will read this paragraph.
Okay, read it. Hansini, please read it. Yeah. Yes, read
first.
Madam, I am reading tea.
Okay, read.
Okay, madam.
You have to write the lifeline board, yeah.
Okay, ma'am. Lifelines board rules. All postings on the board will go through the lifelines board. Board manager.
All positions will be papers, codes. Do not draw anything on the board.
No pins or gum to be used to stick papers or card on the board.
Praveen, please don't scribble. If you're not interested, you can leave it. Praveen's teacher, please tell Praveen to clear the board and leave this. Praveen, please don't scribble. Yeah.
Teacher.
So what did you understand? Can anybody tell me what did you understand from this?
No, teacher.
You understand, teacher.
You know, when we were physically meeting in the school, हम लोग जब स्कूल में आ रहे थे, we were having a lifeline board. जहाँ पर आप लोग को जो भी करियर के बारे में इंटरेस्ट लग रहा है तो वो पोस्टिंग्स करना था. अभी आपको कल से क्या करना है, इन योर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप वॉट एवर द इंफॉर्मेशन यू गॉट अबाउट द करियर यू हैव टू पोस्ट ऑल दोस इंफॉर्मेशन. ओके.
Okay, ma'am.
So, will you be, अभी आप लोग जिसने भी मेरा session miss किया है, I will post you this recorded session so that you can go through it. And now, if this stops, I think in a few minutes this session would stop, and then we will again start meeting back with a new link. But please make sure all the students, you are not supposed to scribble on the board. This is going to be a very interesting session which we are going to have. So don't scribble and don't make any nuisance. Come back, join again with the link posted, and to identify, we are going to see how you can identify your own skills and make your own career interesting career. So it is going to be interactive. Like, आपको रूल्स फॉलो करना बहुत जरूरी है. कीप योरसेल्फ म्यूट. व्हेनेवर यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन रेज योर हैंड, एंड व्हेन आई परमिट यू टू आंसर यू कैन क्वेश्चन, यू कैन आस्क द क्वेश्चंस. इंग्लिश, हिंदी, उर्दू के में भी क्वेश्चंस कर सकते हैं. जहां पर भी आपको समझ में नहीं आ रहा है, प्लीज रेज हैंड, बट डोंट डिस्टर्ब अदर्स बाय स्क्रिबलिंग ऑन द बोर्ड और मेकिंग नॉइजेस. कीप योरसेल्फ म्यूट एंड योर कैमरा शुड बी ऑन. सो आई रिक्वेस्ट Ramesh sir, please, the students, please tell students again in Telugu also ki they should not these rules they have to follow. without, they should not make any noise in between. Their cameras should be on, and whenever they have any questions, they should use a, either they should post it in the chat box or they should raise their hands so that we can ask them the questions. Your questions, you have to post it in the chat box. Write them in any language, no issues. And Sumaiya, you have to make sure that you read what is there in the chat box when I'm sharing the screen. So let us join back again in 5 minutes break, after the 5 minutes break.
Okay, ma'am.